Hello, welcome to part 19 of Halo 5 Guardians.
Yeah, my game completely shat the bed when I tried to do another Dead by Daylight match. So I decided, screw it, I'll just come play this. I haven't played this in like a matter of 2-3-4 days. You motherfucker, come here. As you can see, I've played up a little bit from the base. Oh god, hello. God damn it. Shoot them, you stupid. Have that, and have that.
The Covenant are talking that they've already got the Arbiter beat.
If we lose the Arbiter, reaching the Guardian at Sunion gets complicated.
These are pre-Covenant Sanhemi ruins. They were already ancient history before human
entered. Covenant, flying in.
The older council
Hi. Oh, for
this isn't fair.
God's sake. Oh.
Need assistance.
Just kill the goddamn thing. There. God damn it.
All clear.
I am approaching your position. Hold your fire.
Check your fire. Friendly incoming.
Your Commander Palmer thought you would find these useful.
I do like the way she thinks.
Covenant reinforcements move on the Elder Council Chamber. Time is running low, Spartans.
We'll clear a path to the Arbiter. Just be ready for distraction.
I shall await your signal.
Mound up, Osiris.
Got to my people in.
No.
Clear the area from enemies, Osiris.
Okay, let's go. Where? What? What's incoming? What? Oh, you just done gone stole their vehicle. Die already. Oh God. Right, thank you for watching part 19, I'll see you in part 20.